Last year with the Matthews Digi program, we raised over $8,500 in new equipment. For me personally, it was by far, I think, my favorite project of the year. You know, we brought Johnny Christmas out, and we held a free clinic in North St. Louis, and the field was just packed with kids. It was an incredible event. It was this time last year that we shot it. It's coming back around for year two. I think projects that are this successful, you want to keep something like that going. So in 2013, we're heading up to Chicago, Illinois. Month-long fundraiser for the ALICE program. That's outreach with lacrosse and schools. It's a 501c3 not-for-profit organization. And what they've done so far is incredible. Building strong student athletes, teaching correct principles. They've had help with Notre Dame University, Northwestern University, and they've had a lot of success. Last year we raised $8,500 for Matthews Digi. This season, I think we can do 10 grand for the ALICE program. That's our goal. And with you, we can make this happen. During the month of November, 20% of all Maverick Cascade sales purchased at our Downers Grove, Illinois, or Glenview, Illinois location, along with TotalLacrosse.com, will go directly to the ALICE program. They're doing great work in the city of Chicago, and we want to do our part to help keep them going. We're very aware that with budgeting, at times it's hard to give, especially right before the holiday season. What I want to encourage you to do, though, is if you're planning to pick up some great Maverick Cascade products for the season, come into a Total Lacrosse, get them in the month of November, and know that your purchase is giving 20% back to the ALICE program. If you're all good on lacrosse equipment, you don't need anything for the season, you can donate direct to the ALICE program at owlslacrosse.org. I encourage you to visit their site. Check out what they have going on and find ways to get involved. The ALICE organization was founded to build and support inner city student athletes. And with your support, through donations and purchases, we can help them succeed in their goals. We hope to see you in a Total Lacrosse soon. If you have any questions, please visit us at TotalLacrosse.com or again, visit the ALICE website at owlslacrosse.org. Let's come together during the month of November and give back so they're prepared for the season of 2014. We appreciate all your support.